Hello guys, welcome to MasterTech. In this video, we will learn to make a traffic light simulator and we will control sequential LEDs using an Arduino. For that, we need the following items. First is the Arduino, some LEDs, a breadboard, some jumper cables. Let's build the circuit according to this wiring diagram. First of all, let's connect the negative ends of the LED to a common ground. Now connect the red LED to pin 5. Connect the yellow LED to pin 4. Green LED goes to pin 3. That's it for the circuit.
Now let's connect the Arduino to the PC and upload the code. Let's compile. Now let's upload. That's it for the code.
As you can see, the circuit is working as per the code. Now let's make an sequential LED control. The circuit is same as the traffic light simulator. So now let us upload the code from the PC.
Now open Arduino IDE in your PC and connect the Arduino to your PC. The link to the codes are given in the description. Now let's compile. Now let's upload. That's it for the code.
So that's it for the video guys, hope it helped you and thanks for watching and make sure you subscribe for more videos like this. Cheers.